Next up,
Filipino, what's up?
Next up, our team from Philippines. We got Lazarus
up next, the second group to compete in the ASEAN Open category.
Super 24 finals.
That's right, this is the finals.
The time starts now.
Alright, I'm here with Alessio, our president of Lazarus.
Alright,
what do you want to say to your team?
Hey guys, first of all, I want to thank God once again. We will represent our country. Guys, thank you sa lahat ng hard work. And also, guys, let's give them a hell of a ride piece. Okay guys, Lazarus on three! Thank you.
That's right, Lazarus.
Alright, back to the stage.
Show us what you got. All the
way from
the Philippines.
10 seconds. Lazarus, this is it.
And 5, 4, 3.
Let's do this, guys. Game on.
Game on.
I'm in love with the coco.
AJ.
The formation changes.
Yes.
Oh my God.
So good.
It's not just
so
symmetrical, smooth. It's like asymmetrical. There's so many patterns going on.
Yeah.
Oh my God. Crazy.
All right.
Great job, guys and girls. Good job.
All right, let's check with the linesman.
Madu, you run.
Okay, I run. All right, linesman. A green. And a green.
Great job, all pairs.
All green.
All right, Captain, where you at? Captain.
Captain.
Hello, what's your name?
I'm JR.
MJR, okay. JR, right? JR. I heard I'm JR.
Oh, MJR.
MJR. Looking at your team, they are all pretty young, right?
Are you?
No, they just look young.
Okay. I think, yeah.
All right, how long have you all been dancing together?
4 or 5 years.
For 5 years already? Wow, that means everybody kind of grew up together as well. Cool, I can see that the teamwork is really tight. Everybody loves each other. Great job, man. All right, you're gonna take a rest. Think about who you wanna block. We're just gonna check with the judges first. All right?
All right.
Hawk is ready?
Dylan is...
Larkin is ready.
I'm still amazed.
Pat, are you ready?
Pat is ready, okay, good.
All right, let's start with... Sorry. JR, who do you all want to block today?
Mr. Patrus.
Yeah, it's never easy.
Pat Cruz. Okay, routine, Pat Cruz, we're going to block you for now. Let's start with Larkin first.
Yes.
Larkin, you are going with
thinking,
a score
keep thinking,
of...
Keep thinking.
And
what
ready?
What you got?
60!
Larkin with a score of 16. All right, let's turn to Hack.
What's your score? 14!
That's right, man. 14 by heart.
14.
Nice.
Okay, okay.
Last
okay,
but not
no
least,
bad,
Dylan.
Not
what's your score? 13.
That's
Dylan
right.
With a score of 13. All right. Okay. Let's just ask Dylan first because we're facing here already. All right. Dylan, for your comments.
Hey, guys. How you doing? Well done. I know you worked really hard for this set. For me, what missed a few points for me, I would have liked to see the movement a bit stronger and executed a bit stronger for me. I feel like the choreography was good, but for me it was the execution, so that's what lost a few points for me. There were a few hiccups, a few mistakes that I saw that also lost a few points for me. Piece as a whole, really good, but then as I'm marking individual criterias, that's where, for me, it loses a bit. But I hope you're really proud of yourselves, and good job today. Yeah, real.
Thank you, Dylan. Okay, let's take a 180 turn and ask Larkin for his comments.
Come, move forward.
Hello.
Come forward.
What's up? How are you guys? Good. First and foremost, I just want to say it looked like you were having so much fun. And I think, all in all, like that's the point. So awesome job in that regard. I think if I were to give a couple things of advice, I think I would say if you're doing a trick and you slip a little bit, make sure to just like smile through it. Don't let me see those things. Obviously, those things happen, but just like work through it. The other thing I think I would say is I know that there's a bunch of different sides that we have to focus towards, but don't be afraid to stay in one position or in one formation for a little bit longer. I think that allows us as judges to really sink in and watch you dance rather than just watch formation changes the whole time. But awesome job, for real. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Larkin.
All right, comments by Larkin about formation changes.
All right, JR, you know, we can always keep changing. You and your team will have to decide who is gonna
come
on
one
next.
Position, so
okay,
everybody can start
to
enjoy
first?
What we're trying to dance.
Oh, you already have somebody in mind.
Yeah. No
discuss
doubt,
first. No problem.
Doubt.
Actually, not easy.
Yeah.
Because they need to fly. 24 people. The schedule must match.
Must match.
These are commands that we can work towards to be a better dancer.
That's right. That's correct. Right. So it's
And guess what, guys? And guess what? They are the champions of Philippines Super 24.
All right.
Yeah, champions of Philippines.
They are ready.
Categories.
Let's
ready.
Look into the camera.
Look into the camera over there.
And then we say 3, 2, 1. You just shout out their name, okay?
All right.
Who are they going to call?
3, 2, 1.
Lyricist from Vietnam.
Lyricist from Vietnam.
From Vietnam.
Good job, guys. Good job.
I've seen them last year, man.
All
they
right.
Crazy.
I love Lyricist costume.
They are back this year.
It's Valor.
I really can't wait to see what they have in store for us.
Woo. I think they won the championships in the Vietnam stage, right?
Who said that? Who said that?
The XZ here. Taking the stage from Vietnam. Let's welcome
Lyricist.
So they are the winner of Super 24 Vietnam.
That's right.
And your time starts now.
All right, everybody, I'm here with Eric, one of the leaders of Lyricist from Vietnam. So what do you want to say to your team?
All right, guys, this is your moment. Remember, you've worked hard. You've dedicated yourself so hard for this moment. And we are here because of you guys. So enjoy every single second on that stage. I love you guys. Lyricist!
Look at the
all right,
18
seconds on the stage. Back to the stage.
And the amount of dedication. Enjoy
10 seconds.
Every second on that stage. You have 5 seconds to go.
Five,
let's
four,
go, Lyricist.
3, 2, 1.
Game on.
Game on.
Don't understand, ain't that is real. I'm that shit out, so you know how I feel. What's going on, what's your deal? What's going on? Yeah. You treat me like we ain't in love. I know that something's up. Did you tell him that your mountain's up? I do the same, you say it's out of love.
That was insane! And they are still going!
I have to welcome
they are still going on the bar!
Olawe!
Look at that smile! Look at that smile! Just look at that smile!
Give it up for Lyricist!
Lyricist!
Yeah, man, that smile, I just know, you know, I got it! I got this! I got this, you know what I'm saying? That's right, man!
Come on!
Come on!
Come on! Come on, is thank you in Vietnamese.
Oh, that was crazy.
Yeah, man, all the way from Vietnam.
Look at that flip.
It's like graceful.
It's one of a flip. Another flip. Even another flip. Bam!
And you know when they were in the circle, right?
That's right.
They look at each other and they were like,
and we thought it was over. But no.
I was like, I'm going to cry. I was like, all right.
Next year, you join them.
Okay, next year, we join them.
Great job, guys. Great job, great job, great job. Wow, really, really. Okay. Back to work.
Back to line. All right, I'm gonna run now, okay?
Okay.
Linesman one.
Oh, come on, it's a green. Yeah, man.
Woo. It's a green.
That was a.
We got one penalty here.
Oh, we have one penalty.
One green. No biggie.
One penalty is 0.5 points deducted. But you know, BC is okay, man. It's just, you know, 0.5. It's not that much in any case.
Captain. Come in front.
Hi. I can't say, man. Sometimes that 0.5 can
cost you.
Slip you in the butt.
Looking at you, smile each other. Have you all been dancing together for a very long time?
Yeah, actually, there were some member of us like just got in the team like this year, so we haven't known each other that much. But the chemistry is there.
Yeah.
Wow.
I think amazing.
Working together, man, for a competition really brings everyone together. You know what I mean? Like you feel the
this
same energy.
This is the beauty of
like,
dance,
man.
Let's go. Dance brings people together.
24 people in a very small space.
Small space.
Okay.
Dance
Tommy,
brings
we're gonna
people
go check
to life.
If the judges are ready. Okay. Give us a while. Hawk is ready. Larkin
is good.
Yo.
Pat
yo,
is good.
I'm
all right.
Still,
the judges are ready.
Shot,
let's
Tommy,
see who will be blocked.
Who are we gonna block today?
Who are you gonna block?
Sorry, Pat Cruz, but you have to block you. Sorry.
Pat Cruz.
Sorry.
You just got blocked.
Let's turn over to Larkin first. Let's take a look at Larkin's score for
okay,
Lyricist.
Here we go, Larkin.
Here we go, Larkin. Larkin.
Your score
yes,
is.
Ready. Come on, guys.
Let's go.
19! I don't think we have ever got a 19 in this competition.
I was thinking, is it 16?
Yes,
my eye must go.
Yes, jump.
A 19, everybody, 19. 19.
That's the highest so far, man.
All right. Huck, what is your score?
What'd you say, Huck?
No, I can't.
What do you got? What you got?
16!
16 by Huck.
Huck, 16,
16 okay. By Huck. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Okay.
Dylan, what's your score?
Dylan.
Come on, man.
18!
18!
By Dylan!
Dylan with an
18, guys. 18.
This is crazy!
3 points. 3 points away from two top scores.
Yeah, man.
Three points away from two top scores. This is one of the first.
One of the first.
Congratulations, Lyricist. Really good job.
You know,
let's
I'm trying
listen.
So hard not to swear. I'm like,
just make some noise. Okay. We ask our first ever 19.
Okay, yeah.
First
let's,
ever 19.
Let's go. Let's go.
Yo,
to let's go.
Larkin.
We the have first 19.
The first ever 19 is 1 point more
to
for the boom.
Oh, I don't know. Oh, man. Okay. So I'm trying to like fully think of something helpful to say. I think you showed a lot of maturity. I think this format is really difficult to do a piece that like that touches, that moves, that makes me excited in 1 minute is just so very difficult. And I think you showed a lot of maturity. You showed that there is power in silence. You also showed that you can do huge moves that are really risky. You threw someone from like over there to like over there. I think you showed risk, you showed maturity in your silence, and you also showed technicality. Yeah, that was just really beautiful. It's just really beautiful to watch. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Larkin.
Come on,
that
come on.
That was a beautiful comment for Larkin.
Come on, yes, right.
All right, let's take a look at Hawk for his comments.
Hawk, what you got?
Oh my God, I lost my voice.
Good job, guys. Very clean, nice piece. I like the choice of outfit. I feel like it went really well and accentuated your style. Very simple, the white shoes and socks stood out. However, the reason why I didn't score higher was I think at an early stage I saw that you guys' strength was cleanliness. So if you want to master that route, even the little timing in the beginning when you do the bridge and you place the foot on, and I know it's a really challenging environment that you have to perform in, you have to train it so that that lands exactly the same. Because if it doesn't, then it'll be like a little hiccup in my eyes. And even parts when you are doing the unison, everyone's facing out, I think the leg comes up, that angle of the leg, is it here, is it here, is it here? Those little things, if you are gonna go the route of having cleanliness as your strength, I want you guys to be very meticulous, very strict on yourself, and go to that extent. But I feel like you guys have great potential. You know, thank you so much for what you guys do, and keep it going.
Yes. Thank you.
Thank you, Hall.
Meticulous is the way to go.
You did such a great job. Key.
That's right.
Wow.
We need to be clean all the way to the angle of the ankles.
Yes.
All right.
That's right.
Tommy, I need you to choose
angles of the ankle.
Next crew to come on up.
Do you know who you want
to
pick?
Have you have an idea yet? Okay, yes, we're gonna look into that camera, okay?
Yeah.
Come
okay.
on, come on.
Everybody,
right, they're gonna call on to the next
guys,
group.
This is
ready,
only
we
the
say
third
3, 2,
group,
1, okay?
Man. All right. It's only
the
third
next crew
group,
that's coming
going
up.
Crazy, I'm losing my voice.
Okay.
In 3, 2, 1.
Slam Empire!
Slam Empire! Slam Empire from Singapore
so much,
is going
Lyricist.
Up next.
Thank you, Lyricist.
Slam Empire.
Thank you guys so
you
much.
You
are
a
great performance.
Slay Empire representing Singapore.
All right.
Okay. Okay.
Taking the stage next is
Slay Empire.
I like this costume. Luminous green. Or is it yellow?
I think it's lime green.
Lime green. And hot pink. Too hot. Hot dang.
Hello, Tyree.
And your time starts.
So this is Slay Empire, last appearance in Super 24 Finals 2017.
And they have their street jazz with dance hall flavor.
So
and we're gonna hear
stage.
The interview.
Hey guys, I want y'all to have fun, and this is the moment. Enjoy every second. I love you guys, and do yourself proud. That's all. Thank you.
That's all. Thank you. All right, 25 seconds on the clock. Back to the stage.
Do yourself proud. Very encouraging words from the instructor.
Slay Empire from Singapore.
They got flaming hot pants.
Too hot.
Hot pants.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Show me what you got, man.
Game on.
Game on.
This is the manifesto of
Slay.
And then just hurt me till I can get my satisfaction. Push me, and then just hurt me till I can get my satisfaction.
Ta tum, ta ta tum, vai balançando o bumbum. Ta 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 tum, vai balançando o bumbum.
Empire.
They came, they slayed.
Wow.
And they are going to take the Empire.
Man, that was a
impossible.
Powerful.
But good job, Slay Empire.
Just now, downstage, right. I was very excited. I look at Madhu, they're like, hey, we wear same color.
Then I was like, no, man, that's green. We wear yellow.
I'm colorblind.
See, I told you, man. I told you it's green.
It looks like yellow to me.
Actually, now it looks like yellow.
Lime green.
Oh,
lime.
God, I'm confused.
So who's colorblind?
I'm confused.
Okay, we check linesman first. Okay, as long as the linesman one is green, we are not colorblind, okay?
All right.
Ready, linesman? Green, 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 and green. All right, all pass.
Green.
All right, let's take a moment to show some love to our linesman, everyone.
Yes, give it up for our linesman.
So far, currently, we have 324 and counting views.
That's right.
On
the only way they can watch the performance is after everything, then they watch online.
Yeah. Comment down below who you think is your favorite group so far.
Hi,
we have four groups that have performed on stage.
Sham, nice to meet you. Are you okay? Feels
we have.
Do you know who you want to
play? Jungle Beats.
Okay, Ken. Let's just check with the judges.
Okay.
Lazarus. We have Lyricist. And of course, Slay Empire.
Lock is good. Great. Okay. Everybody's ready?
Right. Sharp.
Who do you want to blind to?
Who are you going to block?
Dylan.
Dylan. Okay.
Dylan! You just got blocked!
Let's take a look at Hawk's score first. Hawk, we are going with a score of... 12!
Hawk with a score of 12.
Let's turn to the right. Larkin is going with a score of 14!
Larkin with a score of 14.
Take a look at Mr. Pat Cruz, who got blinded two times. 12! All right, let's go with Pat Cruz first.
Yes, let's ask Pat for his comments.
Test. How's it going, guys?
Yeah.
Good job. I felt like you guys had really good energy and good performance the whole way through. Very committed. I was scanning all of your faces and everyone was engaged the entire time, so I want to commend you on that. Really good energy within your movement as well. I feel like the visuals you created were also very good and interesting. I think something for me was you never felt like sure-footed. I think even when you were quickly teching your stuff, I could feel your nerves. And I just want to remind you that, like, on a big platform like this, like, it's always okay to just take a moment for yourself, take a deep breath, and, like, engage yourself into what it is that you have to do. I think during those times where you had minor hiccups and slip-ups, it kind of threw some of you off mentally, and it was hard to regain from that. But overall, I felt like it was a very good and strong performance. Thank you for the energy and the commitment. Thank you for looking at me in my eyes while you're dancing. I appreciate all those things. So good job.
Thank you, Pat.
Commitment. Yeah. Look at the
Let's
judges'
turn
eyes.
Turn around all the way.
That's one
to
of the tips
for
from the judges.
Good job, guys.
All right.
I really, really love the choice of outfit. I feel like a couple of you guys, when you first came on stage, I was like, oh, you know, they're already in character. I think you in front, you, yep, next to the blue hair. You have, I love the character and just the aura and the vibe you have. And I thought I was gonna get that from everyone, but it was a little spotty, yeah? And I feel like because of the style and the choices that you make, I think it's more than just choreography, you know? It's just like, how are you guys standing? How you get into the floor? How are you picking something up? I feel like if those things, if it's on the surface, you kind of see through it, you know? From a spectator, I want to see you guys become that being, you know? And I feel like I'm not totally sure if I was able to see that yet. On literal notes, in the beginning, when you guys do the stunt where you pick her up, I think we can hide that a little better so it comes out of nowhere. The death drop, I feel like it got hidden a little bit in the middle, so I think you can bring that more on the outside so it becomes a moment. But yeah, overall, it was fun. Keep it going, guys.
Thank you.
That's right. Keep it going, man. Keep it going.
Slay Empire. Great job.
Great job, guys.
Be the being. That is a nice comment.
You do you. You do you.
Never.
You do you, boo.
And S24 is just on another level.
Another level.
Yes, schedule-wise, training-wise, space-wise.
Yeah, I mean.
All right. So they are talking about who should we call. Oh, we should go. Maybe we should go this. Maybe we should go that. You know what I'm saying?
Like every day. Who should we call? They're studying. They can be doing anything they want to do. And, you know, they have to find the time, find the place.
You know, sometimes it's very,
so
need to choose your next opponent.
Right,
like, really just prioritize the whole
strategically.
Right.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. You're going to be like, you know, you're going to have the same genre of yours.
I don't know
who
you want to call next.
Oh, okay, right. Okay, they're ready. They're ready.
Intense discussion.
The camera ready.
They already made
the next team to go up will be in 3, 2, 1.
Relexman!
Oh, Relexman!
From Singapore! Relexman choreographed by Lukman and
Why
Alex
so
Chiu!
Why are you so tense?
You gotta relax me!
That's right! Taking the stage out next, bunch of gentlemen and ladies,
woo,
bringing you the class Relexman!
This is Relexman, their first appearance in Super 24 Finals.
Team places vibes above skills. Fusion of house, old school hip hop, and Lindy Hop.
During the audition round, Zaha said that most people do not understand how difficult this style is.
All right, hello live streamers at home.
I'm
here alone. All right, because choreographers Alex and Lukman are on stage. So we want to wish Relexman very much good luck. All right, so back to the stage.
All right, thank you, Terrence.
You have 20 seconds to go. They want to represent and showcase the old school style.
That's right. 20 more seconds on the stage. They are getting ready to start the show. And this is the Super 24 Open Asian
10
final.
Seconds.
Let's go, Relexman.
5,
from
4,
Singapore.
3, 2, 1, Relexman.
Game on.
Ladies and gentlemen, as you know, we have something special down here at Birdland this evening.
Relaxman, but they are not relaxed at all. They're like,
super cool. I was like, until so they cool. end, then I realized my mouth like that.
Yeah, yeah, my mouth was like that.
It just makes you smile.
Amazing.
Okay,
Amazing.
Madu, your turn to run.
Okay.
So relax, I just realized.
Relaxman, you ready?
Relaxman
okay.
is
Agreeing.
Actually the combination of their choreographers.
And
Alex and Lukman.
2 points.
So
it's cool, guys.
Man.
No problem.
It's just
no problem.
1 point.
That's
man. Relax, man. Relax.
No, that's smart, man. Alex and Lukman.
Right. Okay.
Relax, Captain.
Man. Captain.
Hey. Come on. Lukman, what is your name?
This.
I won't get caught. I'm the man. Lukman, what is your name? Can't introduce yourself.
Lukman was my name.
Yes,
you just introduced yourself.
Lukman, okay. This is Lukman, Captain. Are you okay?
Yes, sir.
Tired, ah?
Yes,
oh, not easy. Okay.
I just want to say that he danced with the specs all the way, ah? All that one, way. I don't know how no is he staying there. The hair, I think, is the hair. He gel it to the head.
White line, not a problem.
Yeah,
points not a problem. No. It's the style.
It's the style.
I understand. Style must stay. Okay, y'all think about who y'all want to blind first. We check the judge first. Okay, okay, ready? Okay. Hawk is okay?
Yeah.
Dylan
Larkin
is okay?
Is good.
Pat is okay. All right.
Okay.
All right. Luke, man.
Luke, man. So funny. Oh my God. Whoa. Hey, don't play with me.
Okay, Lukman. Who do y'all want to blind? blind. Hey, who do y'all want to not buy? Buy should happen before the call. Hey! No. Okay, Lukman, who do y'all want to blind today?
Pat Cruz, Mr. Pat Cruz. So sorry.
Okay,
hardship.
Okay. Let's look at Larkin first then. Larkin.
Yes. What is your score?
Yeah. I'm ready.
2:15.
Larkin with a 15. Okay, let's take a look at Hawk's score.
15 from Larkin.
Hawk, let's go.
What is Hawk?
11.
Hawk with an 11.
Dylan is going with a 16.
Yeah. Relax, man.
16. Okay, we asked Dylan first. Dylan with a high score of 16. Dylan.
Yes.
All right, come. Points. Okay, relax. Okay.
Good job, guys.
Woo!
Yeah. Firstly, I'd like to say, like, I really like the performing elements of it. Like, I really like the, I got this vibe. Yeah, it was very inviting to watch, so that's really good. For me, I would have liked to see a bit more complex choreography. At the beginning, I was so excited. I was like, oh, like, they're doing locking and funk styles and foundations. Yeah. And it was really good. The piece was really good, but I feel like there weren't enough moments for me. It didn't really take me on a journey, so I would have liked to see something more, you know? Yeah, it was good. I really enjoyed it. But to take it to the next level, just the things that I said, but really good job, yeah.
Thank you, Dylan. Right. All right, moments let's just take a 180 and see what Larkin's got to say.
90 seconds here in this square.
Hello. How y'all feeling?
That's right.
Awesome. Okay. I think like Dylan, I just want to reiterate that. The vibe was great. It looked like y'all were having so much fun. And for that, like, I'm just so grateful when I see that. Couple things I think you can work on. I think you started to dive into a little bit of locking, and I was like, oh, where's that going? And I would encourage you just to, like, dive deeper into, like, if you're going to show a little bit of that style, I think, like, dive deeper into that and, like, really push that. Because I was like, oh, let's go. Like, no, oh, come on. I thought, like, you dove deep into, like, some footwork and some really nice groove moments, which were just beautiful and fun to watch. And then the other thing I think I would say is, if you're having fun, just have fun. You don't have to always show that with my face or with your face. Like, so if you're holding a smile, you don't have to do that the whole time. Just have a good time. Just have fun. Be relaxed. Relax, man.
That's
come
right.
On.
Yeah.
All right. Awesome job, y'all. For real. Thank you.
Thank you, Larkin. Okay, Lukman, we're going to give you and I'm here. The one in yellow, okay. We're gonna give you and crew the some time, okay? But before that,
okay,
we are gonna feast our eyes on the screen for the updated scoreboard with the blinded
all
scores, okay? Wow.
Remember, these are the blinded scores, so anything is possible, right?
So if you take a look, number one is Lyricist Lazarus from Vietnam with a final place. Score of 52.5.
Relaxman in the fourth, Slay Empire in the fifth. And we are only the fifth group, and there are nine more groups to go.
So we have 5 teams down, we still have a couple more teams to go. So Relaxman.
Okay, everyone turn
to
this side.
We look at the camera first.
Yeah, everyone turn to this side. Discuss a bit.
Yeah.
All right.
Okay, ready?
Into this camera. Okay.
Okay, the next team that will come on up will be in 3, 2, 1.
Bonsai!
Bonsai is coming out next.
Thank
they did
you,
like a little choreography there with the whoa to welcome up Bonsai from
Singapore.
People
at the bank never get the memo. Bonsai.
Make
bonsai,
their first
bonsai, 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 bonsai.
Holy shit!
The highest in the qualifying round.
The leading team in the prelims, right? Bonsai.
During the prelims, conceptualized piece inspired over there. By the bonsai tree.
All right, I'm loving this team, man. I can't wait for the judges to watch it.
That's right.
All right,
so
let's welcome
Bonsai representing Singapore.
Wow, look at the commitment. Coming up on stage with grace.
I like everyone. I like how everyone is in their character, even before stepping on stage.
That's right.
This is determination.
And your time starts now.
Oh, somebody just tapped the floor.
All right, hello live streamers watching from home again.
Let's go
I have here with me, J. Cole. He J. is Cole. A friend of Bonsai. So what do you want to say to your team?
Okay, guys, all of us in the audience, your friends, we all love you. Just show them what you got. You guys, just go for it. After this, let's go. Let's go, Bonsai!
All right, so back to the stage. 21 seconds.
All right, Bonsai, you got this. In approximately 14
all
more seconds.
All your hard work and commitment falls down to this very moment.
I'm quite excited to see this crew because,
four,
you know, they have
three,
a lot to stand up for.
Two,
come on, Bonsai,
one.
Show me what you got.
Let's
from
go.
Singapore.
Game on.
Shouting Bonsai's name, Bonsai, 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 Bonsai!
Great job, guys.
What?
I was looking at the judges.
Yeah.
When y'all did your thing, especially that part, then all the judges.
Yeah, man.
Put the
if
hands
he could stand up, he would probably fall back.
Correct. Damn good. All right, Bonsai, great job. Captain, please come on up first. All right, but before that, let me check the linesman. I'm going to check the linesman.
These visuals are crazy.
Green.
That's right, green.
Green.
Checking the linesman.
Green.
Linesman.
Green.
Hey.
Just like green the bonsai tree, it's green.
Woo. Okay.
Captain.
The captain. All right, who's the captain?
The layering.
Okay, what's your name?
Terrence.
The difference.
All right, Terrence.
The lips guy, the lips.
Yeah.
Terrence, I have I didn't manage to ask this during the prelims. Just to, maybe there's an artistic expression here, but why bonsai? Why not like a different kind of plant?
Like a coconut tree. Why not?
Okay, let Terrence explain.
Okay, for us, a bonsai tree, if y'all know how bonsai trees are made, they are taken from a root source from nature, like a branch from a certain tree. and then they're planted in a tree. So it's kind of like a inorganic but organic way of growth. So what we try to portray is something that's raw and natural, but at the same time, a fusion and a mixture of all the different forms of environments that we have to go through and grow. A bonsai reflects the person's contemplation and thought and deep understanding of themselves.
He got a degree in bonsai, man. I think he got a degree in bonsai.
There was a degree in
Somebody
bonsai.
Record this down and put subtitles, it's important.
Yeah, because I think people will be like, ah, what English
wow.
is that?
Sometimes the process, but it's amazing, it's amazing. I think when you find meaning in the piece, it brings out a different side of
the
dance.
A different side, yeah.
Yeah, cool, man. All these dancers, sure, crazy. Yeah. All right, we're going to check whether the judges are ready, okay? Hawk, are you ready?
I don't know what's bonsai.
Larkin is ready.
Dylan is good.
That's right. Ed is ready. All right. Terrence, who y'all going to blind today?
Who's gonna blind?
Arkin, I'm so sorry.
Block right.
Who are you gonna blind?
He's very excited to share.
Yeah,
he was the one that
jumped.
Oh!
You just got blind.
When you're the bah, then he goes, oh! The vibration went to him. Bah! Okay. We go with Hawk first then. Okay, let's see Hawk's score first. Hawk is going with a score of.
Hawk, what you got?
Let's go, Hawk.
15! Hawk with a score of 15. Okay, let's look at Dylan's score. 17! Dylan with a score of 17.
Come on, give me a good one.
15! Pat with a score of 15. Okay.
All right, let's ask some comments from Dylan.
Hey guys, how you feeling?
Great.
Did a great job. I really enjoyed watching that. I really like abstract and creative movement, and there were a few moments in there that I was like, yeah, that was cool. That was the thing. Like, I like that stuff. So, yeah, play on that more. Only thing I'd say is there were a few. I like shaking, like I'm with it, you know, it's cool. I see it a few times, but the only thing I'd say is try and find other ways to like maybe hit those bases or hit those moments. They were very powerful moments, but for me personally, I think you could have used other ways to show those moments instead of the shake again. But I really enjoyed the piece. I think it was really strong. Good job, guys.
Thank you, Dylan. Okay, let's just turn to our left and ask
All right,
Pat for
Dylan,
his
thank you
comments.
So much.
Hi, guys.
Find more creative
first
ways
and foremost, really, really great job.
Feel that moment.
I love the costumes. Super cool. Down to what's on the back. Great job.
Fingernails also.
I feel like you guys had really great composure, and even walking or seeing you guys walk up the steps, I could see eyes closed and that you were centering yourselves. And I really enjoyed that, and I think it was present in your movement. However, I felt like it wasn't present in your timing, and I felt like you guys were fast at times, and not waiting for your music, but a little bit on top, and I would have liked to see the composure be full with everything that you were doing. Something to think about is what your hands are doing, especially when you're using them so much, like not just the shape, but like how much energy is inside of them, and I think it'll really help to clarify some of the things you guys are doing. The blocking for the buildup, like the loudest part of the song, where like you had this corner go all the way to that corner, and that was great. Into just the slow moment of the ending, I felt like what you guys were doing to the music was amazing. I just wanted the timing of it to be a little bit tighter. And then overall, I felt like you guys made really, really cool visuals that were always reflective of the sound. Just wanted you to be a little bit cleaner. And again, I don't think it was the movement. I think it was how, like the timing at which you guys were moving. But thank you so much for what you guys did. I really, really appreciate it. For real.
Thank you,
Pat. Timing is very,
wow, the judges
very,
really
very,
very experienced.
Crucial.
Yes, yeah. Their
the
comments
shape of the
are
hand, the energy,
so very nice
the angle
comments.
Of the feet. Okay.
Okay.
From
Bonsai,
both
we're
judges.
Gonna face this camera.
Everyone, come.
We are going to give you
face
some
this
time.
Camera. All right, y'all know who you wanna.
So who do you think
call out next?
Will go next?
Mm. Come get in the hurdle.
Yes.
Like that time the primary school one got one boy.
Hey, oh my god!
Hey,
I
why?
Just realized they're back. Oh,
the leaves,
nice.
Right? They stitched on the leaves.
The what?
Hey, they painted their fingernails, ah.
all together. Detail, detail. Commitment.
Until the nails, you look at their nails.
Yesterday we had a crew with all the same hairstyles.
Yeah.
Hey, are they here? Yeah, shout out to y'all, man. Keep the hairstyle, hey? Those who ever go NS, it will be useful. Okay, let's look at the camera. Are you ready?
All right, who are you going to call?
The next team to go up, number 7th team. Ready in 3, 2, 1.
Academy of Nuts.
Oh, relax, yeah, very relaxed. Academy of Nuts. That's what I'm saying.
It's the real Bonsai spirit. Very zen.
Let's go, man. Let's go. Academy of Nuts.
Thank you, guys. Y'all did a great job.
The 7th team to take the stage in Super 24 Finals.
That's right, man. Academy of Nuts.
Let's all welcome the Academy of Nuts.
This is the Academy of Nuts. Accompanied by Coach Jamil.
The crew was first formed in 2013.
Oh my God, what's happening?
They were first runner-up in Super 24 2014.
Not like that, not like that.
Previously, members include Alif, who is now own choreographer in the region.
And your time will start. Right in 3,
and of course, previous members, including Fauzi, who is now
the commentary
all right, everybody, for this competition. All right, Academy of Nuts.
Give it to Coach
Jamil. What do you want to say to your team on stage?
Guys, you guys have worked very hard for this. Just enjoy the moment. Enjoy your time on stage with all your friends up there. And let's do this.
I have a lot of respect to
all
Coach
right,
Jamil.
On the
no, we go way
let's
long
go
back.
Back.
We started off very, very young. And you know, I think he's been dancing for more than, close to more than a decade. Much respect.
Decade dancer.
Yeah, man.
Double D.
Much respect.
Decade dancer.
Much respect to
okay,
Jamil.
Okay, Academy of Nuts, you have 10 seconds to go.
10 this seconds.
Is it. Let's go.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Game on.
Player one, select your character, Logic. Objective, rescue all hostages.
Gonna need a couple hearses. Woo! Double homicide, kill the beat, and a versus. Everybody living on the surface, but we came from the underground. What's beef? Beef is when you murder motherfuckers on a beat. Kill them all, nah, nah, what's beef? Beef is brothers lying over shit that never mattered in the first place. Lying in the street, what's beef?
Player 2, press start. Joiner.
One time for them praying on my downfall. Yeah. Two times for them bitches in the South Shore. Whoa. Three times for them days on the block getting...
5, 4.
Don't get cover holes till I pass out. Whoa. Tones in my glass house. Whoa. Thought you had a chance, now you asked out. Nigga on the motherfucker. Man, where you at now? Whoa. Okay, I'ma hit him till they jumpin'. I ain't trippin'. This is nothing. I've been living in the dungeon. I done held a couple grudges. What the hell? I got a jack to meet the devil. I'm a cousin. I ain't settling for nothing. Got the metal in the truck and keep it semi when I'm bustin'. Niggas duckin', duckin', duckin'. Dungeon, I just want the money. I don't need a budget. I've been hungry. I ain't got no oven, but I got the munchies, nigga. Double homicide, kill the beat, and a ISIS, ISIS, ISIS.
Flawless victory.
Counter terrorists win.
Oh, yeah.
Alrighty.
What a nice concept there. So I like, wow. You know, I like routines with a lot of game kind of concept.
Wow, they came out with a relic. If I'm not wrong, that is a PlayStation portable.
Is it real?
But you know, you gotta commit to it, man.
I don't know why I woke up like.
Step up.
All right, one more time, Academy of Nuts, y'all.
Yeah. You got to commit.
Yeah, wow, man,
bring,
and I see that
bring us
in
back
this
to the secondary
crew, Academy
era.
Of Nuts,
yeah. The Counter Strike era. Nice one.
Okay, I don't understand because I never played.
Oh, because you're a lot younger.
What's up, man? Adam Khalid. Hey. Bricks and Nuts. Welcome. Welcome to the live feed.
Ready? Madhu, you can do it. I believe in you.
I run.
You run.
I start from
what's up, man? Adam Khalid.
Okay. Green. Green.
All green?
Green.
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 Hey.
All pass.
All green every day.
Hello.
Hi.
You're very tall. What's your name?
Jezebel.
Jezebel. Okay, Jezebel. Great job.
All right, Jezebel. I feel like y'all look very young. Are y'all really young?
Mixture.
Okay.
Mixture.
All right.
Excuse me, do you get in trouble when you go MRT like that?
Yeah.
Very dangerous.
Very dangerous.
Okay, we're going to check with the judges first. Judges, okay. Hawk is okay? Hawk, let's give Dylan. Lucky Dylan is okay? Pat, are you okay? All right. Larkin is
good.
Okay.
Yes.
Jezebel, who do you want to block today?
Sorry, Larkin.
All right, Larkin. We're going to block Larkin again.
You just got blocked.
Come back. All right, let's go with Hawk first. Hawk is going with a score. What's scary? Hawk is going with a score of
12.
That's right. 12. From Hawk.
12. Okay, Dylan, what's your score? 13.
That's right.
Dylan 13 with a score of 13. And Pat. 12.
12 from Pat.
Yes.
All right, let's turn around and let's ask Hawk. Hawk, for your comments on Academy of Nuts.
Hi, guys.
Woo.
Tired a little bit, yeah? Interesting theme. I think it was actually nice that the guy with the controller kind of indicated during that beginning part that, you know, he had the controller, because I think I would have been lost a little bit more if it wasn't for that. I think it was visually very noisy. I think there was a lot going on, and I understand that there's a lot of like story and content that you want to kind of tell, but I feel like maybe there was too much going on that I didn't really know where to look at, whereas I feel like if you reduce that a little bit, you can see more, if that makes any sense. I think if this was in like a 360 virtual reality, if you're in the environment, I think it would have been a lovely performance. But when it's on a stage and we're seeing it from outside in, it was very hard to focus what I'm supposed to be looking at. So reconsidering that, I feel like would elevate you guys' set. Yeah, I think that's the main part. Really try to understand how the audience and how the judge perceives it, and then kind of try to calculate things from there. But good job, guys.
Thank you, Hawk. Okay, let's turn to our right and ask from Dylan.
Hey, guys. You okay? Good. So, I love video games. So, great concept. For me, personally, the entrance was kind of, I was like preparing myself. I was like, okay, this is gonna be like really deep. Like I was already getting emotional. I was like, oh boy. And then it's like video game. And I was like, oh, okay. For me, it was like a huge contrast. So maybe, I don't know, find a way to incorporate more that it's gonna be a video game from the beginning, maybe. For me, I literally wrote the same thing that Hawk said. There was too much going on at times. 1 minute 30 is not a long time, but I feel like you could have had more moments of something happening and then moving on to the next place. Also, maybe you could also play on the fact that it is a video game. You know, in video game, you have lives, you have ammunition, you can change weapon, you know, little things like that. Maybe you could incorporate more gaming concepts in it, maybe. Huge gamer. Good job, guys.
All right, thank you, Dylan.
Thank you, Dylan.
Dylan is very cute. I like rock music. I like games. It's great. Okay, so now you know what to do when he's the judge next time, right?
Okay. Y'all know who you want to pick next? Yes. Okay. Come on. Let's look at the camera. Over here.
Yeah, almost halfway already. We are choosing the eighth team, everybody.
Yes. Okay.
All right. Please remember your medic bag. Very important.
Got anything inside or not? Okay. All right. Shout out the next team in 3, 2, 1. Revolt and Rocketeer!
Thank you, Academy of Nuts. We have have the youngest member, youngest dancer right here, 7 years old, Revolt Rocketeer.
This is
youngest dancer in the finals, but the not youngest in the youngest member. Members.
Okay. The youngest member is 7 years
Let's
old.
Let's welcome Revolt and Rocketeer!
This is an elite junior crew of recognized studios here in Singapore.
And it's their first performance, or rather the first appearance here in Super 24. Won multiple junior category contests, highly praised by Ryan.
So what do you want to say to your kids?
Let's hear what the choreographer has to say.
Have fun, rep, represent hard, real recognized. All right, real recognized. Okay, back to the stage.
So this is their first time ever in Super 24, and they got it to the finals. This is it, Revolt Rocketeer.
In 10 seconds.
Let's make it or break it.
5, 4,
let's do this.
3, 2, 1.
Game on.
What a great performance there by Revolt and Rocketeer.
Give it up for Revolt and Rocketeer!
They're just enjoying the same on the stage, man. I can see it from here live.
Oh my god.
Yeah, man. 7 years old, guys. Man. 7 years it. Old. Right.
Fantastic performance, know, man. Fantastic performance.
Team, okay.
Start.
So he really feels young. He was like, oh my god, I'm so scared.
All you
them.
Mummies and daddies okay. out there, right. send your okay. kids to dance. Classes,
are y'all good?
Start them young.
Oh, so cute. Okay, all right. We have to check with the linesman first, okay? Let's check with the linesman. Green.
Let's check with the linesman.
Green. Green. And green.
That's right. Hey.
Okay.
All green every day.
Up to the front. All right. Hi, girl. What's your name?
Jumi.
Jumi, okay. What is your age range of your group?
Youngest is 7, oldest is 16, average at
11.5. Oh, wow. This one mess, yeah. Average 11.5, got it.
Okay. And then after that, the radius and the perimeter.
And the diameter.
And the mean and the comma factor. Yeah, okay, you go.
Comma factor. Okay, good. Okay, Jin, I gotta ask you, man, being part of the choreographer, right? How is it like working with kids?
Good job, because man. Good job to the choreographer.
I can
man.
See that they train really hard for this, right? How is it like? Because I don't think kids, you don't really realize they're kids when you're training them, right? How is it like? I want to know.
I think those who teach kids will know that you learn a lot more from them than you teach them, because we have been dancing for such a long time. It's competitions and status and all that, but they are just showing you the pure joy of it. And I think yeah, I think it's just as much as we are doing for them, they are doing a lot more for us as well. Yeah, so.
Yeah, that is right. That is real. I teach a lot of kids. I learned a lot from them too.
Good. Yeah, man.
Pat is good.
The kids are the pillars of our society.
Good. Okay.
Leaders of tomorrow.
Okay. Who do you want to blind?
Who are you going to blind?
Sorry, Dylan, we're blocking you.
Sorry, Dylan.
Dylan!
Okay.
You just got blocked.
Yeah? Hey, why you laugh? 11! Hawk with a score
yes,
of Trevor, 11.
Yes, Trevor, 11 from Hawk.
Okay, what's your score, Larkin? 14!
14!
Larkin with a score of 14.
All right, 14.
13!
That's right,
Pat with
13
a score of
from
13.
Pat
okay,
Cruz.
Let's just turn 180 and ask Hawk for his comments.
Let's see what Hawk's got to say
Why
about
11?
This performance.
Is it because it's average of their group? 11.5? Just kidding.
Hey guys, first and foremost, thank you guys so much for the fun energy. It's very positive. I love the selection of Motown Philly. You know, gotta love Boyz II Men. Breathe. I feel like with the style, it's very physical, so you have to make sure. I know, you know, with the nerve and when you're in front of an audience and on the stage, you get so focused, and the most simple thing that you forget to do, but just always kind of remember that and, you know, just a little bit of relaxation, I feel like it's gonna make your movements come out a lot bigger. Little things like when you guys do the ripple, because you guys are already short, when you go down, you have to make sure you go all the way down or else you don't really see the difference. So those are just like little things that I think you guys can work on. But my favorite part of the piece, so random and it caught me off guard too, the little boy right there, yeah, you, when you're coming out in the front, it's just randomly, there's a part where his tongue was just like, but so committed that I didn't care about anything. I was like, oh, that's so random, I love it.
All right.
But overall, thank you guys, good job.
Thank you, Hawk. Okay, let's turn to oh, he already got the mic.
Ready.
Yeah, he ready. Let's turn to Larkin.
Oh, man. What a pleasure and an honor to watch y'all, like, do what you did on the stage. Like, give it up. Give it up for these ones, y'all.
Yeah!
Yeah. Oh, I was just going to say something about her.
Oh, my God. Yeah, she's the cutest. So small.
What's her name?
What's your name?
Karina.
Oh, my God! Karina.
Oh, man. I'm with Hawk on this one. I was watching all y'all. You did such an incredible job, but there was a moment where I saw her and she was just having so much fun, and it just brought so much joy to my heart. So, good job.
Good job.
Awesome job.
Good job.
I think something for the whole team to remember. Try not to just project your energy outward. Remember that you're on stage together. Yeah. And if you bring that energy in towards one another and you show that each other that you're having fun, that shows us to be like, oh, awesome, I get it. So remember to have fun on stage and project it inward towards each other, not just outside too. Yeah, great job, for real, awesome job.
Thank you, Larkin. Oh my God, thank you, Revolt and Rocketeers. You were great, okay? You're so young, you have so many years to come by, okay? Yeah, all right, let's just take a 180 turn to this camera right here. Okay, okay. They wait. Okay, yeah, discuss first. Go ahead.
Okay, so let's
Karina.
See which Kay. Group we are gonna call out.
All right, okay, come. Look
okay.
at this camera over here.
Let Karina say it.
All right, Karina, oh, Karina, you know? You wanna say it? You know,
oh, the one,
she's
shy.
Okay, no,
everybody
no.
shout together.
Okay. Shout it out in 3, 2, 1.
Generation Zoom!
Generation Zoom, Thailand!
Generation Zoom, thank you guys
all the
so
way
much.
From Thailand.
Good job, guys.
Generation Good job. Zoom.
All right. Woo. All the way from Thailand, we got Generation Zoom. Give it up.
Representing the land of smiles.
Thailand.
Thailand, Generation Zoom.
Ooh, we got Akitos too. And your time starts now.
The crew is from Studios Zoom.
Oh, okay. I have here with me, Jojo, representing Eugene, who is in Bangkok. All right, choreographer of Generation Zoom. So what do you want to say to your team?
Okay, so this is from Eugene. He said, let's go. Just go up and do your best and enjoy the show. Represent hard and kill it. Susu.
All right, all the way from Bangkok. Okay, back to the stage.
Crew from Studio Zoom, cutting edge studio in Bangkok.
The crew includes instructors and students in the studio.
Most are under 16 years old and have different nationalities, Japan, India, Philippines, and Thailand.
Peace is about being confident, even when the opposition are challenges.
Let's give it up for Generation Zoom.
Game on.
They made a monster out of me. They put a shot in my bed. They gave me till the count of three. They set the hounds on my trail. But they see me when I'm coming.
Down, you said you sure you let me drown. You hit my crown, you burnt my bridge, you let me down, you never round. Let's subtract all the fake, I don't need no additions. Like go with the signs, all them times I didn't.
But they would see me when I'm coming. I've been laughing while you're running.
Powerful,
Zoom.
Powerful.
Yeah! Woo! Oh man.
Oh man.
Welcome to Singapore!
Yeah!
What's up, man? Okay, we're gonna check the line. I'm gonna check the lines.
Okay, you go.
All right, linesman one.
Linesman!
Green. Green.
Green. All green. All pass.
All green pass. Every day.
All right, captain, step on up.
There's the captain. Hi, captain. What's your name?
My name is Pukpik.
Pukpik. Okay. So, how do you like Singapore?
Like Singapore a lot.
A lot. Y'all came a few times already, right? Y'all came to Singapore a couple of times? Yeah, all right. Yes. I find him quite familiar. See him perform every time. It's a good time. All right.
Okay. So, do you know who you want to blind? Yeah. Okay, cool. Let's just check with our judges if they're ready.
Larkin is good.
Dylan is good.
Pat. Are you good to go?
Is
and
good.
Hawk.
He doing some maths. He like one plus.
Okay,
one.
Cool. Okay. All right. Team captain, who do you want to blind today?
I want to blind Hawk.
Okay, Hawk. Oh, sorry about
Hawk.
It. All right.
Hawk!
To our left.
You just got blocked.
Right. Dylan, what's your score?
Hawk got blocked.
15!
Dylan with a 15. All right. Let's look at Pat.
Cruz, what you
what
get got?
14.
14.
Pat
that's right.
With a 14 and 16.
16.
Larkin with a 16. All right. Yes. Let's check with the highest score.
We have six more crews to go.
Comments. Everyone, but let's check.
My turn?
What are the feedbacks?
All right.
All right, let's do
this. Oh, great job, y'all. Incredible job. Beautifully done. I wanted to say one thing. What's your name? Right in the middle. Right in the middle, right below you. To your right, to your right. Nope, there, you. Nope, yeah, her. Nope, in front, you. Yeah, you. Oh, okay. So, I saw her in the corner over here, and her energy level was like full out, like full on. Like, I felt her the whole time.
Woo!
Yo. If you got picked out and by think, the judges,
I think like, and I mean this with no disrespect, I mean this with the utmost respect. Like, everyone needs to match that energy.
Ooh. Yes!
Because, yo, she was like, she was going, like, I could feel it. I was like watching right there, like the whole ending section. And I think, like, I would love to feel that same energy whole time from the whole group. But incredible job. Beautiful moments, beautiful blocking and staging. Just bring that energy up, yeah? Great job.
Yes, thank you, Larky.
Thank you. Let's turn over
great
to
job,
Pet.
Great job.
And listen to Pet's comments.
Hi, guys. Good job, really good job. I feel like what I loved about it is that you guys were taking your time with a lot of things. Where I was supposed to look, I was looking. Where you wanted me to look, I was looking. And just the patience in the way you guys were dancing was really nice to me. And I know that doesn't always mean like you have to dance slow to have patience. I felt like you guys were in the pocket that you needed to be in. I feel like something like this and that song, there's so many different feels. And I didn't feel like you were always maximizing on those things. And that's not just from an emotional standpoint, that's also from like how much energy you choose to give at those moments in time. So as music changes, I would have loved for your presence and the way you were dancing to change as well. And you did, but I felt like you could have maximized on those things. And overall, what that does is it allows for your storytelling to have a ride, so it doesn't feel like one-dimensional the entire way. I felt like the kids did a great job. The younger kids did a great job at keeping the adults.
Woo! Give it up.
You. And then the last thing I have is, and this kind of plays into the whole maximizing on your energy levels. Like, remember to pace yourselves, because I feel like you wanted to blow the roof off at the end, but I could tell like some of you didn't have energy left. You know what I mean? Or we were tired, or we were gassing out. But overall, I really, really enjoyed that. Thank you so much. Great job.
Yeah, thank you, Generation Zoom.
Thailand.
That was amazing, guys. Yeah.
Kap kun kap. Okay, let's take a look at the camera. Is it working?
Okay.
Yes.
Okay.
Let's see
who they're gonna call.
Who you wanna call
they
next?
Gonna call.
Yeah.
Comment down below
okay.
Who you're gonna see next.
All you do is shout to that camera over there, right? All right. All right. In 3, 2, 1.
Come on.
Calavera.
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 Thank you so much, Generation Zoom.
Calavera from Singapore.
Yeah.
Calavera.
Thank you so much.
It's coming up next.
All right.
All right, man.
Welcome, Calavera.
Loving the costumes.
This is Calavera, accompanied by coaches Didi, contemporary dance, Malay dance, and also street jazz.
Starts now.
They are from a LaSalle dance graduate.
All right, guys, I'm here with Didi, choreographer of Calavera. So what do you want to say to them?
All the best and just have fun, just have faith. No matter what, I believe in you all and I love you guys.
Right, you love you guys. Okay, 32 seconds on the clock. Let's go back to the stage.
This is their first appearance in Super 24 Finals. Dancers are from different tertiary institutions. Street jazz style, fast and strong movement with sexy lines. I really cannot wait. to watch this group.
Let's go. And 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Game on.
No one ugly allowed. Take a picture, cause I'll be looking good. Catch my feet up, cause I'm...
A mix up spots in my sit up, sticking in my poom poom, trying to get my back stuff. Drink a couple shots, see how quick a bitch act up.
Bow down.
Bad man, we no tech fissina. Bad man, we no tech fissina. Bad man, we no tech fissina. Fierce, we no set fi no gal fissina.
Look. Cardi, body, banging hotter than a sock. Molly, fur, go, fur, Ferrari.
Hey. Little Sally Walker walking down the street. She didn't know what to do, so she jumped in front of me.
I said, stop.
Wow. Wow, that part, the bone one.
Yeah, they jump and then the hair also jump and then they like pull and then.
I was about to ask, is there a hair requirement to join the crew?
That was intense. The crowd was intense.
Shampoo brand, I think about it.
Yeah, I think about it.
Leg hair. Hey, no lah, kidding. Okay.
All right.
You all right? Wow, that was a that very was high...